this coming Wednesday at the Barnes & Noble's, 2900 Peachtree Road in Buckhead. Diamond Dallas Page will be signing copies of Positively Page this Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m. at the Barnes & Noble's at Honeygo Boulevard in Baltimore. He'll be signing the Barnes & Noble's copies of Positively Page as well. He's also going to be at the Barnes & Noble Peachtree Buckhead from 6:30 to 7 for the Boys & Girls Club Read, Write, and Now program. So he'll be there a little bit early as well.
Speaking of Girls Club, here comes Madeja and Shakira, and of course, Big Papa Pop.
Hey, Scott, you know, since Kevin Nash hooked up with this threesome, Shakira and Madeja got to be twice as freaky, twice as much.
That's
they wine them, dine them, and Frankenstein them.
I bet. There's no getting freakier than these two, unless it's Big Papa.
I bet Big Papa shows them a thing or two, if you get my drift.
Big Papa Pop, U.S. champion against Vampiro here. Let's not forget, coming up immediately following the break, it's the return, the long-awaited return by us and by Tank Abbott of Bill Goldberg. Bill Goldberg, Goldberg and Tank Abbott will be coming up next. Big Papa Pop is out, flexing those massive arms to take on Vampiro.
Can you believe Goldberg and Tank is finally upon
no,
us?
No, me and my freaks came in town a little early because we heard Hotlanta loved to party.
Well, he's right.
So we went down to this club called Tongue and Groove, and this freak comes up to me and says she's been looking for love in all the wrong places.
That's
a hell of a lot of things to say to me. So I look in her eyes, I say, I might not know how to love you, but I damn no sure how to touch you. So why don't you quit lusting it and let me bust it? So I took her back to my place, and I gave her this feeling that I knew she hit the ceiling, and she called me the big bad booty daddy.
He is the greatest man alive.
So this goes to all my freaks out there. Big Papa Pump is your hookup. Holler if you hear me.
Yeah! He is very quotable, is he not, Tony?
He's unique, I gotta admit that. There's only one Big Papa Pump.
He's the big bad booty daddy.
6 days from now at Castro's Great American Bash, they will lower the asylum for he and Tank Abbott. Latest issue of WCW Magazine, there's an in-depth article about Vampiro, about his very, very short past, and about where he's come from then until now. Where he's come now is down the rampway with blowtorch and gasoline can in hand. A little symbolism of what could go down this Sunday in the Human Torch match against Sting.
From the gutters of homelessness in Los Angeles, California, to the Phillips Arena, before 18,000 strong with the gas can and a blowtorch staring across the ring at Big Papa Pop.
Scott Steiner brought the freaks, but Vampiro is a freak. I'll tell you what, Madeja, Shakira, be careful. Silicone melts, you know.
Back to the corner, Big Papa Pop landing in the Vampiro. One thing we know about Scott Steiner, you got to lay him in, because that's exactly what he's going to do. If you're going to fight on the defensive, you may end up the loser in a hurry. Vampiro tried to take the offensive, could not do it. Over the top goes Big Papa Pop.
United States Heavyweight Championship on the line here. Scott Steiner and the Dark Angel Vampiro. 6 days away from Castro's Great American Bash, when Vampiro himself may become a human torch against Sting in Baltimore.
And we are one segment away from the return of Bill Goldberg. Goldberg and, oh boy, big foot. Goldberg and Tank Abbott coming up immediately next. Meanwhile, Vampiro taking the measure of Big Papa Pop. What about that foot mark, man? That was on target.
No doubt about it. You guys still don't quite get it. Oh, look at those stiff kicks. Oh!
Wow.
He nearly punted Scott Steiner out of the building. You guys still don't get it about Vampiro. Scott Steiner can yank him, he can crank him, but afterwards, Vamp's just going to thank him because he loves the pain.
And Scott Steiner can dish it out. A right-handed lariat out of the boots that time goes Vampiro, punctuated with the elbow drop. He did not want to cover him that time, although referee was in position, dumps him on the outside. And now, speaking of asylums, when you're on the outside,
outside with Papa Pump, you're in the asylum as well.
Oh, this is brutal. Tremendous stiff kicks into the unforgiving steel ring steps of Vampiro. He's not smiling about the pain.
Sending Vampiro down to the others. Uh-oh. Steel kick, and I mean he leveled him with it.
Scott Steiner went in, he came back out. He's coming back for more, it looks like.
I don't know, the Vampiro may not have been injured right here in our blood. Oh, God. Let's try to hang with us, guys. Steiner and Vampiro destroying our broadcast presentation.
Oh, my Christmas.
Man. And I got to get a new contract. With the chair.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable what these guys will go to.
And we still haven't gotten to take it. Goldberg, it's coming up next.
Oh. Amazing that Vampiro takes the shot across the back on that table like that, Scott Hudson, and then still has enough ability to come right back with that standing sidekick.
And you'll notice the table, Tony. Mark, it isn't broken. He took the full force of this table. He didn't go through it. He bounced off it.
That's right. The table isn't broken, which means it hurt a whole lot more, Scott. You're right about that.
Oh, I don't need you breathless right there.
Oh! Settled at him. Punch right in the eye, it looked like, by Vampiro and Scott Steiner. Now Vampiro, after all that punishment, has seized the advantage again. Oh!
Threw his entire body weight right into the face. A big Papa Pump. This is brutal action.
Well, that's happened to him before.
Hold on.
With
no, wait a minute. He's got the blowtorch. Oh, no. What's he going to
do? He missed him with it.
That would have knocked him out.
Matasia. Matasia is on top of.
What is she thinking?
What the?
My goodness.
She just hit a cross body on Vampiro.
And, oh, look at Vampiro. He turned towards Matasia.
He's going to torch Matasia.
He's got the gas can. He's got the blowtorch. Hey, look at her face.
Oh, there's no call for this. Vampiro's lost it. He's dripping gasoline down the ramp.
The man has no... The man has no heart. The man has no conscience. He's not going to set this woman on fire. He can't do this.
Scotty, get up.
He's got her down. Oh, no.
And Scott Steiner's still prone in the ring right now. Oh, he's not really going to do this.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Flick of the ball back, and the Steelers arrive.
And Sting may have just saved Matasia from becoming a cookout victim, but Vampiro is paying the price. Oh!
Sting is whacking away on Vampiro. Into the top. T-boned him that time.
Belly to belly overhead release, and I mean Vampiro hit hard, and this one's going to do it. The Vampiro Maniac, he couldn't hang.
But he took, but he's taking punishment like only Scotty Steiner and the Steiner recliner can give it out now.
He gave up in a hurry, but wrong man, wrong time. Steiner would not release it. And finally, he does. Scott Steiner retains the United States title, and he's not done yet.
What do you blame him? He almost set one of the freaks on fire.
Hang on a second.
Scott Steiner's allowed to get the freaks hot.
R&B security in the ring. Sting clearing house with a bat. And Scott Steiner with those two bats coming out of his shoulders.
For the second time tonight, R&B security wiped out. This time it's Sting, along with Big Papa Pump together. Scott Steiner is still the U.S. champ, but you can better believe